killers. No real, that be moving away from them fillers. Talking about keys, say it's keys in the van, but he really moved. And then he split it with his man.
You guys, this is always very, very emotional for me because this is my fifth year winning this award. And thank you, thank you. I don't take it for granted, I really don't. I thank God that I've been placed in a position to do something and represent women in a culture that is so male-driven. And I want you to know this. I'm working on an album, it's called The Pink Print. It's coming out before the year ends. But that's not a plug, but it's a plug. But my point is, what I want the world to know about Nicki Minaj is when you hear Nicki Minaj spit, Nicki Minaj wrote it. No shade. I used to sit in the studio with Wayne, and I would literally take sometimes 3-4 days to write a verse. And one day he was like, "No, you can't be taking all them days to write no verse. You gotta write your verse right here in the studio." And that's why I love him to this day, because it pushed me to push my pen, and I'm still one of the only MCs that's out here spitting metaphors and making you think, and I really don't even care if I get my credit or if I don't. I don't look at myself as a female rapper because I know what I do, and I thank my fans because they... they might cut me off. Steven, I love you, BET, I love you for honor.